see. What, I didn't visit the petrified forest ever, I think. Let's look around here.
The mushrooms are muttering to themselves.
I just found stone flower seeds. They look like pebbles. A stone mushroom. Don't do drugs, kids. There's a tiny stone insect drinking stone nectar from one of these, presumably stone flowers. So there's two paths to take. Well, let's follow the left-hand wall. And run into a wall. Stone flowers are playing hide-and-seek. It's a very slow game, but they've got time. I suppose that's true. Mushrooms? A crooked mushroom? Amazing how heavy they are. Wouldn't want one to fall in. They're not tall enough to fall on my head, though. This mushroom knows the secrets of witchcraft. I'd have it teach me. Don't try to eat them. And it's very young. Well, let's go the other way then. I'm not agile enough to get across, especially not with this window. Discover a way of crossing the chasm in the petrified forest without losing your balance. A balloon of some sort? Maybe? Well, I don't know. Let's go to Old Winion then. What's this? Mushrooms. A tiny communist mushroom. Mushroom with a lisp. In a relationship with a flower. One of these flowers is in a relationship with a mushroom. The other used to disapprove, but is learning to be more tolerant. That's nice. This place is all smashed up. A monument to the wheel, which once brought Olwynion prosperity. Let's go left. More wheels. A broken wheel. A flower. Perhaps one day, these flowers will cover the entire village, and no one will remember that people once lived here. I like things like that, but they're also quite sad. Oh, a dragon. Growl? I need the, thing. I need the translator thing. Well, okay, let's go to Underhome then. It's been ages since I've been in here. Wow. Alright, let's start at the bottom. Restore the okay. I need to go to the Shadowy Glen because I've got food for him. I thought I had food for him. He is Maladu. I make a splash. I could have sworn I got food for him. Torkin's token. Stoneflower seeds, something green. A sextant, not sure why I have that. Scroll recipes, Patrick's token. Liquid cheese, hot peppers, flamboyant flour, fertilizer, feta, disc, compass, token, bullshit whiskey, beer, anthic. I guess I don't. My mistake. Let's try. Plugging things in. Don't have all the ingredients for a soup of recovery. Kitchen! Control room! Please remember, if you need me to do anything for you, please come to my main terminal in the control room on the third floor. Okay. Third. Drill room. I am. She's home. Feel a lot better. Great. Window. Okay. Eddie. Translator. I need one. Okay. Well, I don't know where she would be. Eddie. I need to find Niam. Foreclosure? No. Okay. You can't help with that. Fine. Oh, what's over here? The library with a triangle. The triangle. Well, let's go to the bottom first. I'm looking all the places. What's here? Picture of... Nah, yeah. I need to find her, though. This is the study. Computers! Great. Variety of administrative functions can be accessed from this room in theory. Something useful. / security. Cannot connect to some nodes. Restart it. Error 112. One restart per day is quite enough. Well, disable it. Function doesn't exist. Good. Status. Shit's going down. Okay. Carpet damaged. Terrible. Credit. Credit? No? Okay. What about this one? Is it different? Can't find data. Fine. Third floor is where we were. Second floor. Damaged carpet. Nah, I am. I need the translator. Hooray.
Avoid using it with the deists.
What? Tell me about Eddie from your perspective.
He may not be solid physically, but few beings are as solid mentally.
Great. I got a translator, that's fantastic. It's time to look in this room. Power source detected, anthic generator. Incompatible use adapter, which I still don't have. And over here is whatever this is. No one knows. Levers. And what's this? A potion to refine. I don't have a potion to refine, I guess. Well, let's go to, the first floor on this side and talk to this thing. Hello, unsquirrely stranger, you great poof. The tree has beautiful thighs. We dream in its infinite pastures beyond sight like panties. We make bouncy bouncy, squee. I see. Tell me about Sub-Nana. You would like to have a Sub-Nana? A Sub-Nana you can have. I will not eat this Sub-Nana. It is scratched. That makes almost no sense at all. What are you? We live in a tree. Fantastic. I now have a Sub-Nana. My nipples explode with delight. That sounds lovely. Maybe. Well, looks like I don't need anything here. So let's go to Olwynion and talk to the dragon.
Milish greets you, tiny creature. What can Milish do for you?
Who are you?
Milish is a big rock-eater dragon. He likes to eat rocks. He eats lots of rocks, and then he sleeps. But he wakes up again and eats more rocks. But Milish is very young. He turns 900 next year.
Cool.
Why do you like rocks? Milish likes all kinds of rocks. Big, heavy boulders go well with crunchy gravel. Eat moss-covered rocks afterward for digestion. His favorite meal is walls. Sometimes he nibbles walls all day, and then he's not hungry at dinner time. Milish is silly sometimes.
Why are you in Olwynion?
Milish didn't drive the people away. Village was empty when Milish found it. Everyone gone, yummy yummy walls left behind.
Are you wise?
Milish knows a bit of wisdom. He can tell you, be nice to people. Don't be think you're better than everyone.
What?
Enjoy yourself, but don't be greedy.
Never eat a rock bigger than your own head.
This was less than productive.
I think I'm going to need a minute to review
my objectives, and I will be right back.
Heal under home.
Investigate under homes. Closure, find a doctor.
Find a doctor.
Gather ingredients.
Let's see. Make a repulsive squish leaf. Make a potion of gelification. Find all the tokens. Locate the tomb. Bring the beer to Oi in the inn.
That's what I can do. Bring the beer to Oi in the inn. Which should be in Port Dara. Probably. Wait, what's this way? Oh no, that's just a road. Door stuck. That's not the inn. This is the inn. Are you Oi?
Oi Jackson drinks.
No. It's not quite what I meant. Beer. Thank you, you're a savior, and here's your token. It was lying under a bottle of mimetic mocha. I don't really know what it's good for. The token, I mean, not the mocha. My father gave it to me when I was a boy, saying it was an old family heirloom. Great.
I've got a token.
Well, does the snake give me a token? You're a doctor. I travel so I may learn from others. I need an arterial cleaning device. He does not know how to make one. I should check on the Isle of the Stars. Again, something I can do pretty much right now. Sadaqah. I don't know.
Biotalkatron enabled.
Welcome to Sadaqah. The desert is very big. There's almost nothing else on the whole island. It's also very dangerous, so stay away from it. You're a lizard. You're the welcoming lizard. I like it. I'm a very tiny lizard. I like sitting in the sun. I'm going to be a tourist guide when I grow up. I need a doctor. There's a very good doctor in Sadaqah. His name is Dr. Krustem, and you can find him in his office north of the small plaza that is east of the marketplace. Oh, I'm not very good at giving directions. East of marketplace. Okay. Tell me about Sadaqah. The city was founded many eons ago by a traveler from another world. He named it after a world he had learned, after a word he had learned in that world, which he thought was exceptionally beautiful. Since then, the city has grown and has produced many philosophers and scientists and artists. Recently, the big people got very angry because they were so poor and didn't have any freedom, and they threw out Mayor Zahak. Now the military has taken over. What are your recommendations? You should definitely visit the marketplace. Even though there is a crisis and it's not as glorious as it once was, the market has many great stalls. You should also see the desert gate and its beautiful reliefs. If you go see it, notice how one side is larger than the other, to symbolize that the idea that good always outweighs evil in the world. Cool. I'm gonna explore now. Not right now. Giant lizard. Lizards. Lizards are everywhere. I don't know what's going on. This is east of the marketplace. North, what's this? Dr. Krustem, PhD, physician and healer. Do not give marital advice. Not does not, but do not. Do not advise him on his marriage. The second most useful invention here in the desert, after the parasol, is a water tap. Makes sense. You're a piece of bread.